Alright, I've parked a few items. I have two stacks of magic mapping, two stacks of recharging, two stacks of arcane stylus, plus one to buy. Carrying these around in case I find a well of awareness. He's unidentified. Don't know why I'm carrying the cursed one around. No good reason. Anyway, I found a potion of cleansing. I was able to identify it with seeds. A potion of purity, which I enhanced. And I'm going to drink that and get rid of my starvation. That's mind vision. That's frost. This one, Stormvine, is levitation. All right, I'm going to floor 9. Wait. Have I dropped down? I have not dropped down. Should I? Probably not, but... I have toxic gas identified. Maybe I will postpone going to floor 9. Yeah, I think I want to postpone. It hit me before it shielded me. Not cool. Alright, I'm gonna hit the alchemy pot. I'm gonna turn that into levitation, that into haste, and that into paralytic gas. And that should be most of my identifies. Speaking of which, I should probably grab another scroll of identify, turn it to divination. Levitation, haste, and I already have paralytic gas. Identified, okay. And then that'll expose the potion of experience and possibly one of these rings.